all started as a funny story. Was supposed to be a musical mockery until I was wrecked on a hospital bed bound, and you lads were nowhere to be found. So there were zombies all over the place, and you had left without leaving a trace. You said, honey, it's no big deal. She'll make some zombies happy meal. She'll make some zombies happy meal.
She'll make this zombie very, very happy.
So now I'm French cuisine. For some flesh eaters, remind me to thank the great recitator. I used to be a fan of Hannibal Lecter, but now that I'm surrounded by cannibals, well, not so much anymore. I've always been sort of Romero girl, if such a thing should exist in our world. Not pretty in pink, no, my dress is red, stained from the pieces from your head, stained from the pieces. In a zombie apocalypse with
at first I thought you all got eaten. Oh, 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 eggs benedict with your brains beaten. Oh,
still, hello, I'm Uma, and you are Bill.
I would hate to be stuck in a zombie apocalypse.
Oh, I would hate to be stuck in a zombie apocalypse.